Hi everyone, welcome back. Coming at you with, I guess, part two of my Armies of the Night playthrough, which is part 35 of my Warriors walkthrough. Alright, it's just a bonus level at the end of the game. I don't think it does anything for you, but we'll find out together if it does. Alright. Oh, the Lizzies. Seemed very nice to beat up on them. But then again, they did try to kill us in their hideout. You know, the proper game. See, is there anything back here? No. Don't mess with the Lizzies, they're pretty tough. That's not fair that they can run and I can't. Uh-oh. Boss fight. I'll save that. And go back to it? No. Oh. Oh, okay, good, I got it. Trying to be a lot more careful now. I thought for some reason they, you know, like refresh your credits, but they don't. I think you only deal with these guys in a flashback. I don't think you actually fight them in, you know. Not the flash, well, the flashback to the flashback of the movie. Oh! Where is this guy? Oh. The music. It's got like that cheesy sound, synthesized sound that these games had, but you know, they're trying to put that like disco flavor in there. Can I put on his hat? Oh, I can put on his hat! I love it! Cool. Right, sucker, I'm wearing your hat. In your gut. Yeah, I don't think you're even in this game. No health? Figures. Looking to pass through. No? Why's it gotta be like that? Ooh. Huh? Why can't you just dance, make your money? Why do you wanna fight with me? What we gotta fight for? Oh man, I'm this big dude. Oh! Oh no. Now what? Nothing in the car? Worth a try.
Oh.
I mean, geez, I'm just mashing the buttons, but whatever. I don't have many credits left, and I don't know how long I have to go in this game. Please give me credits. Do something. Stage 4, alright. I really have no idea how long this is. Alright, gave me another credit, that's good. I could use that. Competitive levels, I could use to get. Not much of a story here, you're just beating everybody up trying to get to Mercy. It's almost like Mario Brothers when you're trying to get to the princess. Oh, I see. Alright, good. At least it's not like you don't have to keep going up and down the tracks. I don't want to get killed by a train again. Good. Now what? Yeah, they're basically redoing the whole game in the arcade. That's all. We might be towards the end already. I can't do flying leaps like that. What's up with that? Alright, that's cheesy already. Come on. Thank you. guy in the red jacket would be the boss, just because he looks different than everyone else. Alright, what do I get for that? Stage 5, alright. Let's see if I can muscle through this. If this is all there is, because this feels like it's towards the end. Maybe we can make this one, you know, a two-part thing here. Yeah, because that's, I think that's the rogues right there, so. Yep, there's Luther. Now, how do you get from one place to the next so quick? Cheesy now. Oh, one of you now. No help, huh? I feel like we're almost there. Yeah, I don't know if they're gonna really make it this easy for me to find out. He was such a cheesy boss fight, you know, in the proper game. Uh-oh, what am I getting tired? Oh, see, I knew it. Oh. Fine. Yeah, you knew they had to show up. Thank you. they all have famous baseball names. That's cool. Whoa. Sandy, Carter. Who's Carter? I figure Sandy Koufax? Reggie. Jackie Robinson? Ooh, I needed that. I'm going to pause this right here because this video has been going on a while, so thanks for tuning in. I guess this is going to be a three-part bonus feature, so please hit that like, please subscribe, and we're going to continue on with that boss fight and start of the next video. Thanks for tuning in and have a great day. Bye. Hi everyone, Joe here, coming right back at you with another bonus video here from the Warriors. We're playing Armies of the Night, which is much longer than I expected it to be. So this is the third part of it, and I think it's part 36 of the Warriors playlist overall. So let's hope this is it. Alright. Whoa. No, are you? He killed me that quick? Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh, tell me he's the last boss. No, 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 I was trying to get to the... Oh, man. Please, after all this... Okay. Man. I can't believe this. No, what? Oh man, this will be frustrating if I went through all this and die right here. Yeah, I'm desecrating gravestones, but I need help. Oh no. Is this gonna be cheesy like the final Yeah, it is gonna be cheesy like the final fight. Oh man. How does he expect me to... I don't know how he expects me to beat this. I'm not liking this at all. Yeah, I don't like this. What does this mean? Is it not going to let me continue the game? Replay what? The whole thing? Oh, let's see.